comes from a festival in British Columbia, I think, called Mishopin, and somebody famously wrote this one after the festival, I presume. Anyway, here it goes, the Mishopin Farewell.